exchange these for some handgun rounds, please?
Do you have an egg to give me?
Does it look like I have a goddamn egg?
I don't get all nasty about it.
Look,
damn.
We got the doggy emblem. Chris is just like, oh, the doggy. Go! Come on! Really? Really? Come on! Go! Go! Go? Wait. Thanks. Go! Come on! Go! Damn, what?
You just failed!
What?
You failed! You tried to
egg me!
How did
I fail when you were right
there? And
you
failed! You...
I don't even understand that.
You're doing... You're doing...
No, that is bullshit.
You're due... You ready? Good. Doing... Good. Way to fail. Now get down there and do your job.
Why don't you let me look at this?
Chris Punch Rock?
Oh, hold on, hold on. Don't touch it.
But Chris Love knocked the wall down.
Don't fucking touch it.
Chris have to want. Chris have to punch stone. Chris must punch stone.
Now, Mike, just do yourself a favor and avoid looking at my inventory.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. I guess you weren't lying.
That's what you get for making me do that goddamn puzzle.
I'm a little upset right now.
What? Why?
Because you tricked me. And Chris don't like being tricked.
I tricked you?
Chris doesn't like being tricked.
Chris don't like tricks! He likes kicks because it's mother approved! Hey, Mike.
I'm waiting for it. I'm like so concentrated on not getting hit by an egg.
Power on. If Chris did this, he'd just smash it. Chris, what did I tell you about getting all angry? Look at this place. He saw a rat on the ground. He's like, no rat! Rat! And just freaked out and just, this is what happened. Really, you're gonna make me go? God damn it.
Oh no, I'm not gonna get stuck in a situation where I can get hit with an egg without potentially dodging it. Okay, so congratulations, you get to start every single door. There's nothing here worth throwing your
life away for. I'm trying to get the 50-year-old man's balls on my chin and he just keeps telling me no.
There you are.
Oh, I'm surprised I can see. It's so dark in here.
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile.
Man, your BlackBerry makes phone calls and it controls a red device on her chest? That's pretty sweet. Here, I'm gonna give you that. Thanks. You're welcome. Sheva had to teach Chris to be grateful. Because before he was just like, give me that! And he'd just punch her and take it.
Is that what he did?
That's what he did.
This is how he handled every situation.
So she had to teach him not to do that. But there's a right way to ask for things. Dude, Birkin was trying to create a new, faster cooking Hot Pocket when he stumbled upon the G-Virus. How is that a setback? I can understand.
No, get those eggs out of your inventory, you little son of a bitch.
Dude, I need stacking healing items, and I can't fucking stack anything else.
Oh, okay. That's why you have eggs. He has eggs in his inventory because they're stacking healing items. Yeah, that's how. Yeah, fooled Deb too. Oh,
she tried one of the incomplete Hot Pockets. It didn't go very well.
She's about to shit herself.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch. Not on my watch, Wesker.
No, the problem with Ada's campaign was that you son of a bitch. Oh, yeah.
You hear Chris just look at it and be like, what is glasses? And then he puts them back on. Probably looking at him like, they turn day into night, Sheva. Oh, shit, dude. I think I broke his sunglasses.
Uh-oh.
He is gonna fuck my world now.
Uh-oh. I'm dying.
Holy fuck, dude.
Oh, wow. I'm dying again. No, no, no. No, I'm sorry, Wesker.
Sorry, Wesker.
What did I do? I'm sorry.
You're sitting over there making fun of him, going, found
I'm
you
sorry about,
to him. And, man, I'm remember? Sorry. Dude, he said it. He said it. No. Whoa.
Did anybody okay. see that? He was totally on his knees. And then just dodged a rocket and then kicked my ass.
He kicked your ass in a way that only Wesker could fucking
Did
do.
You see that shit?
I don't need anyone else. I don't need anybody else. When I think about Chris, I touch myself. Good thing my Johnsonville sausages survived the crash.
Weinas! I found Weinas!
Weinas, Chris!
Oh my god, he's right here. I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. Okay, maybe you are. Dude, he flung you so fucking far!
That was close. What? That's all she wrote, right?
Just so you know, I kinda hit you with an egg and at that last part.
Are you serious? Are you kidding? He hit me with an egg, apparently.
No, I didn't.